Oh, look, it's my extraterrestrial friend, Funio.
Yeah, that's right. I'm an alien. My appearance has nothing to do with thalidomide.
I'm sorry to hear about the passing of your stepmother.
You know, even though my stepmom and I had a bitter, contentious relationship, the cemetery still expects me to paper a tombstone.
They do?
Yeah, and all those other tombstones I ran over with my car.
I'm talking, Mr. Danny. What will I do?